welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to delete a contact on Telegram. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's go. Let's open up our Telegram app first, and here's our Telegram. Let's open it. And to go to your contacts on Telegram, you can see your contacts on Telegram over here also, but your chat, if your chat box is full over here, you can see the three line icon on the top left corner of your phone. Just tap there and you can see the contacts option pop out, which is the second one. Just tap there, and after that you can see all these contacts. So in order to delete a contact on TikTok, just tap on the contact which you want to delete, go to your profile. And after you have landed over here onto the chat box, again tap on the icon, the picture of your profile again, and after that you will be landed on this page. And now you can see the three dotted icon on the top right corner of your phone. Tap there, and after that you can see the delete contact option up here over here. Just tap there, and you can see there's a warning. Are you sure you want to delete this contact? Let's delete it. And there guys, this contact has been deleted from our Telegram. And this is how you delete a contact on Telegram, and it's this easy. And if you have any questions or comments regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.